Hey, Simpez, how's it going? How's it going? The stream will be pretty boring. It technically starts now, but this is gonna be a boring stream. Basically just killing Piwis. It's really boring, honestly. Also, let me know if you can hear me. Can you hear me, Senpez? Test, test. Yeah, I think you can hear me. At least it looks like cool. Cool. Oh, I didn't attack. Perfect. Yeah, like I said, this is gonna be a fairly boring stream. I'm literally just gonna be killing peewees till I get enough of their meat. So yeah, it's gonna be very easy, very simple, very boring, but I figured I could just use the time to talk to everybody. Let's see, mic sounds better. Yeah, I bought a new mic, so I should sound much more clear. My voice probably sounds completely different. You'll see that in the next video that comes out for Dofus too. But yeah, that's why I haven't been putting out videos, is I've been waiting for this mic to come, because I absolutely could not sound how I s or could not stand how I sounded. I don't want to use that. All right. Oh well. We're doing the challenge here, so I have to attack with all fire. How's your day going, though, man? I literally just woke up. It's 9 o'clock in the morning for me. Also, I'm probably gonna be pretty awkward with the this with that. I have never done that before. Stream with a face cam. Weird. Oh, come on. I'm just not getting a lot of ground meat. I would have expected I would get a shit ton. But I guess Dofus just hates me. Hello, oh gosh, how do you pronounce that? Furot? Furot? I don't know. Let me know how to pronounce that, but hey, how's it going? Get some rage and boost yourself. Well, the only reason I was attacking with fire for that was because of the challenge. Oh, no. Why does this keep happening? Now you can see everything that I've got open, which is not a lot. Let's see. There we go. All right, let's do this. Cruel, smallest to biggest. This is literally the most annoying one, of course. But doesn't mean I can't attack, so we'll not kill him. Holy shit, I killed him. And hello, how's it going? Also don't know how to pronounce your name. Sanra Hell. Oh gosh, I don't know. I'm horrible with names. Let's see, what did you say? Get some rage and boost yourself. Only the red or oranges, not monster mode. Yeah. What? Okay, let's see. I can't believe I killed him. That's ridiculous. That was 70% XP too. Not that XP matters for this, but the drops also. 70% loot, and that's what I need. Alright, let's see. But yeah, how's everyone's day, morning, afternoon, evening going? I don't know what time it is for y'all. Hopefully it's going well. Get orange rage and use third spell down. Get rage by using... What do you mean orange? I don't know what you mean by orange. If the target suffers pushback damage, it loses the shield, and the caster's rage increases. You're gonna have to further explain this to me. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what you mean by that, Synthes. Get orange rage. Oh, get rage, and then use third spell down. Okay, so just get rage, and then... And then use the third spell down. So when you say third spell down, do you mean on my list or on the spells? So watchdog. See, I think this increases rage, right? Yeah, this does. Well, it doesn't matter for this fight. It's almost over, but next fight I will. Oh, shit. Again? Oh my goodness. Okay, third on the spell, so watchdog. Can do. We will try that next fight. Okay, that is not bad meat. Any other decent mobs? No. Okay, work our way up. Sweet. Oh, do I have... No, I don't have an idol active. Okay, who's the leader? Zalka. Use the one, your spell, you put. Yeah, this one increases third yellow spell down. One. Yellow, do you mean green? Like air? Because I don't have that one yet. Carry on it. I don't have, I'm not that hive level yet. Oh, I just missed that turn. Oh well. Okay, so we have to do smallest again. So we can do that. And then this guy is the next target. K9. Okay, use K9. That is the most helpful. Let me find K9. Oh, RK9. Reduces rage, increases power. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay, so. Get this. Okay, and then if I use RK9, my power is going to increase, right? It's just started using an Osa. I'm missing my Crackler summon now because of the revamp. I like the Ugnak very much. But it's confusing. It is definitely confusing. Senpez is trying to teach me how to use it, and I suck pretty much. This guy I need to kill. And then I need to kill this guy. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, didn't get it in time. Okay. So I need to kill Pink. And then now use our K9, and we will see how it goes. Okay, our K9. Did it increase power? It did. Sweet. What do I gotta kill? That guy. Okay, so that's good to know, especially when I get my next air spell that actually increases rage. I can do that. So that will be very nice. Unfortunately, that's a little bit far away. Need to kill this guy. Okay. But yeah, Jop Flop. I do like the Ugnak. Osa is awesome, even without the Crackler spell. Osa, or the your Crackler, Osa is still pretty damn awesome. I played an Osa for a while, and I absolutely loved it. So don't let that get you down. It's still a very enjoyable class. Hundred fifty and the 200%. That is gonna be super nice down the road. I can't believe I didn't lag with that. Normally I lag, especially because I'm streaming. All right, not bad for ground meat. I need more though. All right, leveled up. If I wasn't an adventure set, I would do tofu, but I'm an adventure set. At level 50. Almost level 50. How depressing is that? But that's just because these markets suck and I'm waiting till the merge. Dude, the merge is gonna be crazy though. I mean, I guarantee item prices are gonna drop because you're literally merging so many markets together, everyone's gonna be fighting for it. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be ridiculous. I did int, and the damage was pretty good, but the heals were absolutely amazing. Int Osa with their summons, if you learn how to use it correctly. Amazing heals, absolutely amazing. Oh, this will be easy. Using Osa for what? What did I use Osa for? I used him as my main healer, and the heals were amazing. Strength is for tanking, agility is for damage, I think, maybe? I don't know what really agility is for, I never looked into it. Oh, gotcha. My bad. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. Look at all of that ground meat. Oh, wow. Leveled up. That's a new spell, too, I think. Oh, yes. Did not realize I was that close to getting that spell. All right. So that is definitely going to get leveled up. What do I want? Drop a level. We'll just drop Yapper a level. Did not realize I was that close. Okay, let's see. Beautiful. Got back into Dofus since just a while ago and just trying to figure everything new. Oh, Zalka is level. Oh, Zalka's level 48 too. Did I miss an episode or something? No, Tommy, I actually tried. I think it was you. There was someone that wanted me to. Where's the map? Wanted me to try the Kickroach lair. And I tried it and I leveled up a lot, but I died. And then I kind of maybe sort of lost the footage. So yeah, I was going to address that in episode number 3. But yeah, that's why I leveled up so much. You didn't miss anything. I just kind of lost my footage, which sucks a lot. Kind of amusing, but sucks. Okay, let's look at the spells here. What did I get? Truce. Reduces damage, yeah. We're still gonna do that one. Because there's a lot of Piwis, which means a lot of chances to drop the stuff that I need. Yeah, it kind of sucks, but honestly, it's not too big of a deal. I'm not worried about it. Luckily, I didn't lose any other footage, so. Oh, this easy one again. Okay, so I want to try this real quick. That is not this character's turn, though. Did I not click next turn? Yeah. Should really start using the hotkeys. Did I end my turn? I guess I did. Oh, that was the wrong spell. I meant to use Arcanine. But I sucked. Hello, Coke Smurf. How's it going? Whose turn is it here? How do I keep skipping turns? I suck. Not what I'm meaning to do. Okay, so let's try this again. This time use... Oh, it's my characters are out of order. Gotcha. Okay, so Arcanine. Damage with a P. No character should be able to do 148 damage in an adventure set. That shouldn't be allowed. That should be against the rules. Oh, not quite dead yet. Have they merged the servers? No, that happens on the 2nd, which I'm about to pull this up so you're going to see stuff. 2nd is on a Tuesday. So it happens on Tuesday. Which I hopefully there's not a lot of downtime, but if there is downtime, I completely understand. Doing great. Just got 200 farmer and now watching your stream. Congrats on the 200 farmer. When you go monster mode, you can reach 200 damage. Jesus. I will try that. Coke Smurf. Congrats. Good job on 200 farmer. That is legitimately pretty awesome. Gosh, someone's been killing the mobs and it hasn't been me. I will definitely try and go monster mode. I'm not sure if I... Because the turns end too fast for me to actually be able to do that, I think. But I will try to do it. When are you upgrading your set? When the merge happens. There's no markets for me to buy anything. But when the merge happens, I will buy sets. My current plan is to just buy... Blop set, and then at level 80 upgrade to Royal Blop, which I already have Royal Blop, and then after that, that's when things get a little different. Like my chance character will go into Ancestral, agility will, I don't know what agility will do. When is the merge? Merge is on the 2nd. Okay, so let's try and get into Watchdog. But yeah, I won't be upgrading until Tuesday when the merge happens, or Wednesday, because I think the merge happens Tuesday night. Yeah. yeah, if we're on the same merger or on the same server when we merge, I'll buy that off of you. I will definitely buy that off of you. Give it to my Fekka. Let's see, whose turn is it? This guy's turn. Okay, well, if it's for free, then I will borrow it, and when I get level 80, I will give it up, or give it back. Yes, I'm pretty sure, oh, Rushu, awesome, so we will definitely meet. And yes, all the international servers are merging. Well, I'm going to run out of time. All right, so we'll see the kind of damage I do next turn. Whose turn is it? Here we go. We will save that Piwi. What level hunter are you? Level 10. That's why we're killing freaking Piwis. and for quad up, the... Oh yeah, I don't want to do anything. The merge, or sorry, the revamp changed how sacks work. And sacks no longer... I can't use RK9. Son of a gun. Sacks no longer use plus vitality. So let me see if I can show you that. Which character is my sack? So just like every other character, sacks are now 1 to 100 is 1 for 1. 101 to 200 is 2 for 1, etc. What is merge? The merge is... Oh, actually, I can show you. So chance is 1 to 1 vitality now. It's no longer 2 for 1. And then chance is 1 for 1. It's going to be 2 for 1 right now because it's over 100 points. But the merge, basically, all of the international servers are merging together. That's pretty much it. Oh yeah, did I get many? I guess I can't see anymore. Oops. But I don't know if I answered the question. I'm level 10 hunter. That's why I'm fighting stupid peewees. It's annoying, honestly. But what can you do? I want to get like 100 or 200 into, or 100 to 200 for each character of that ugly meat. Oh, this is a horrible map. So one big server. Yes, one big server for all of the international communities. Yeah. That is correct. Okay. Oh, I guess I could have used projection. Did not think about that. So I heard it will be the third... Wow, that's how small our community is. That is hilarious. Oh, that is funny, funny, funny stuff. I think I need to be in Swift state. Well, you messed up, Sword. You ruined the challenge. I shouldn't have summoned you. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I mean, the French server will definitely always be the most populated, but I still kind of thought if we merged every single international server together that we would at least be the biggest server, but boy, was I wrong. That is hilarious. Sword is just doing work. All right. Wow. That makes me want to cry. How much ground meat do we have? 31, so we're pretty much nowhere. Okay, let's do some math real quick to see how much I need. Okay, so let's look up Dofus professions. Where's the weak key? There we go. So let's see, how much XP do I need to get to level 20? I need a total of 3,800. So we're at 1,000, basically. So I need 2,800. And if we make this, that's 20 XP. So let's do a calculator real quick. 2,800, or yeah, 2,800 divided by 20. 140, I need 140 meat per character. And that probably doesn't even take into account that the XP will get less when I get to level 15. So we've got a while to go, unfortunately. I will definitely be here for a while. I'm about to just go try Tofu Dungeon, to be honest. Because this is just stupid. What level dungeon is Tofu? That's the real question. Is it even something I can do? Why are my dungeons not on? Tofu's level 40. We would lose. We would definitely lose. Let's look up Royal Tofu Dungeon, because I think their boss is all, like, Royal Tofu. That is the wrong dungeon. Tofu House. Let's look at this boss right here. Batofu. 900 HP. I think we can do it. Maybe. Let's try it, because this is boring. Too boring for me. Have you done Field Dungeon yet? No, I have not done Field Dungeon yet. I don't think that drops the meat, though. Does it? Let's see. What all drops the meat? Oh, I could do Larva Dungeon. I'm pretty sure Larva drop this meat. Arachne. Yeah, the Larva. Mush. Tofus. And that's pretty it. Pretty much it. So we could also do the Larva Dungeon, but I think you need a special thing for that. So let's go ahead and just do this dungeon. I'm pretty sure I have Gobble Corners app. Actually, no, I don't think I do have Gobble Corners app. Oh, I have Gobble Corners app. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do this. Ooh, look at all those tofus. And hopefully we don't get obliterated. What'd you say? Won't drop the meat, but I believe doing the achievements with it would be good XP. Yes, it would definitely be good XP. I'm not so much worried about the XP, though. I want the drops. Continue the conversation. Teleport group members. Accept. Use a bunch of keys. We're probably going to die. Don't get your hopes up. Freaking awesome stars, though. That is pretty nice to see. Okay. Okay. I remember this dungeon being horrible. Oh, still didn't quite reach. I didn't think that one through, did I? And he's just going to sit here. Yeah, this is why I remember the dungeon being a piece of crap. Son of a gun. All right. Maybe my dog can sniff out the thing. Probably ran far away, though. Oh, nope, he's going back for that guy. Oh, he just healed right there. Is that where he's at? That is where he's at. Way to give away your partner's location. Way to do that. That is hilarious. Anyone know a good MMORPG besides Dofus? No. Maybe like RuneScape or something, but I haven't played that in a long, long time. I mean, you could try Wakfu. Wakfu's pretty fun. Seriously, no meat? No meat from that? You just want me to hate my life? That's fine. Okay, let's do this annoying mess. Oh, come on. All right, there we go. Not bad. Let's go ahead and do this one. Try World at War if you're up for the commitment, have the time. Yeah, World at War is just going to take away your entire life, pretty much. Never played it, but I've heard stories. Not this again. Tried it, don't know what to do on it since I skipped the tutorial. Probably shouldn't have skipped the tutorial now. Perfect. One down. Oh my gosh. Dofus and your this one bug is just the worst bug. All right, there we go. Okay. Oh, that's why I'm not... because it's not just... There's like one tofu, and that's the only thing that drops the meat. I'm an idiot. This dungeon is somewhat of a waste. Oh, well, it'll be fun. Okay, let's see. Kill that guy first. Don't think I can do that. Oh, I might be able to get over there. Can definitely get over there if I do this. Oh, well. Oh, and the heal. Annoying. Can still kill him, though. Alrighty. I gotta kill that guy. Of course, I can't get away. So we will just do barricade. And then that'll be it. We have to get all the way down to him. Hopefully, nope, I ruined that too. Oh no, here we go. Don't run away. You son of a gun. Alright, screw this challenge. Females only, we'll do that one. What class would you recommend? WZ, try, wow. Oh, WZ, oh. Lol. Invisible son of a gun. No! It took my one AP that I needed. Our MP. I meant MP. Ridiculous. Nada. I only ever tried Rogue and Warlock, found Warlock to be the most fun. Alrighty. Here we go. So I have to do lock also, which is doable, I think. Doesn't this guy like, I don't know. Let's do bloodthirsty. Oh my gosh. I just have a feeling that Tofurby is just going to end our lives. Yeah, I feel like this is going to be the main damage guy, so let's go ahead and just try and knock him out. Oh, yeah, those two are healers. Okay. Yeah. And then in turn, let him attack. Oh, he summons stuff. No! Oh my goodness. Oh, that's not too bad. I thought that was gonna do more. Alright, this is gonna get annoying fast. Oh, especially with that kind of healing. Sweet Jesus. Sheesh. Well, this is just the most annoying thing in the world. Oh, no. Okay, let's do this, this, and then that. Okay. If they heal 100 times every single time, I will... God dang it. This is already... This is going to be miserable. But we should be good here, because I will just run here and lock him. No, he's going to lock me, isn't he? That's worth. Cool. Nice. So ridiculously annoying. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. No! Why would you attack him? You're an idiot. Oh my god. I hate summons. Absolutely hate summons. All of that was for nothing. Ridiculous. Never trust a summon. Gosh. So stupid. Do I still have, like, buffs from... Yeah, 50% spell damage. Sweet. That, I didn't realize that stuck. I thought it went away after a couple of turns. That's pretty cool. Alrighty, GG. Stupid mobs. Hey, we got some ground meat. Three whole ground meat. Leveled up, though. That's not bad. Is this the boss? No. It's not the boss. Alrighty, then. Okay, so we've got that. He's good. Anyone else level up? Yep. Okay, and did he level up? He did. Oh, new spell. Okay, what'd we get? Evasion. That's not bad. Look at all the support spells. That's ridiculous. No, we won't do anything with that yet. Okay, let's go ahead and kick some ass here. We're not doing either of those. I don't even think that would be possible. Son of a gun. This is, going poorly. Jesus. Thank you for targeting the correct thing. Getting curious if he can make it past the last room. Probably not. Not, I mean, I'm in adventure set. I am in adventure set, so probably not. But we will see. Hey, the air weakness guy came to me though. I am okay with that. Oh, son of a gun. I didn't even put him in prey state either, so. Yeah, having my doubts to be honest as well. Well, I knew going in that I was probably gonna die. I won't be butthurt if I die or anything. But wouldn't it be impressive if I didn't die? The answer to that is yes, that would be quite impressive. Let's go ahead and do this. Yeah, we'll just stick with that. Son of a bitch. Okay. Wow, that thing has got a lot of agility. Okay. Well, isn't that just annoying? They really don't do as much damage as I thought they would do. Taken all my MP, I swear. Ridiculous. I never liked the tofu dungeon. Now I know why again. Yeah. Yeah. Annoying as hell. It's just pitiful damage right there. Hey, Awakening. 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 I don't know how you want your name to be pronounced, but hey, how's it going? Face cam. Yeah, yeah. It's weird. I don't know. Okay. Let's go ahead and just kill this annoying thing. Just call me Gabe. Hey, Gabe. How's it going? Okay, we can do this, and then just out of range for that. Zal, please dance. No, you don't want to see this dancing. I not a good dancer whatsoever. Oh, goodness. So how are you, or how am I? I'm doing pretty well. It's 10 a.m. for me, so I woke up like an hour ago. Just playing as much Dofus as I can today because I have a bachelor's party to go to tomorrow morning. So trying to do some of that. Why is the game not over? There we go. There we go. Okay, is this the boss? Right? Bad Tofu, that's the boss. Okay. Excuse me. What about what? I'm not sure. I'm not sure what you're wedding about. LOL, I cracked myself up. All right, it's 4 p.m. for you. Jeez, 6-hour time difference. That's a big difference. Okay, how much XP are we gonna get? A lot of XP. Yeah, thank you. Let's see what I need to do. Okay, so same cell they started on, probably not going to happen because it's Tofu Dungeon. 6 p.m.? Jeez. Crazy. Same action each turn, not going to happen. Could happen, not going to. Well, maybe. Same action each turn. No, there's no way. Okay, all good, all good. All right. The moment of truth. Am I going to die? I don't know. I'm actually going to record this also. Because if it's cool, we can put it straight in the video. So yeah, here we are at the Tofu House. Let's see if we suck or not. Probably suck. I'm kind of nervous. Depends on how much this bat tofu does. My heart is legitimately pumping. It's kind of funny. Yeah, You already saw it, but there's 12 people watching, and I have like 150 views per video. So that's it's like 130 people that don't get to see it. Okay. Let's see. Not what I wanted to do. That is good though. And then, yeah, who do we have to kill first? Tofun? I can actually probably kill that first. Okay. Oh, he summons stuff. Oh, I don't like it. Hopefully Tofu, if Tofun runs to us, then we are golden. Can I pull? Yeah. Can I switch? Nope, I need to be in swift state. Okay. Let's try and do this. Any way to lock him? No. Not that I can think of. No! Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. I still kind of want, I'm still going to try and do it. But that is stupid. No! Why do you heal so much? No! Okay, screw this. We're not doing that. We are more worried about winning. Okay, let's see. Swift punishment. That was dumb of me because now I can technically just do this and I just wasted AP. Oh well. Jesus. This makes me want to die. No! What? It's an AoE in this. Oh, I hate my life. What is this? Okay, so let's go ahead and give him... Oh, can't give him close combat and vulnerability. So we might as well just give him this. And then just sit here and cry. This dungeon sucks. Oh, well, he knows where someone is. Let's keep my finger on that point right there. Oh, no, that was this guy. Okay, so he's no longer going to be there. Well, then. Poor guess, I guess. Okay, then. My Zalanak is getting... Oh, my God. This is just horrible. Okay. Okay, so there's something right there, and he just left, I think. Son of a gun. I don't know if I'm actually going to get someone prey or not with this. Okay, we did. I don't know what we're attacking, but we're attacking something. Oh my god. Why me? This is obnoxious. Absolutely obnoxious. Oh, status challenge? No way. Impossible. Okay. We're getting somewhere now. Because now we can do this. And we'll do that. Jeez. Miserable, I tell ya. That's a pretty good damage, though. My Sacriere is gonna die because I did reinforce protection, isn't he? I hope not. Heal like your life depended on it. Which is absolutely pitiful heals. My Sacriere is going to die. Can I do, Vasion? I don't know if that's gonna work. Nope, still gonna die, probably. This is pretty crappy. No, I don't want to do truce. I'm not that desperate yet. Did I not end my turn? Nope, I'm just lagging. Hope I didn't lose internet. This would be the worst time to lose internet. Please don't run away. Son of a bitch. Okay, good. Stay there. Be a good boy. All right, let's kill this Batofu since he's here. Is he weak to chance? Thank the Lord. I can heal. Whew. Okay, anything close combat vulnerability, we'll do that. And then we will hit him. Okay, so let's do this. Our canine. And then this. Run up to him. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so I think we're gonna be good. This is intense. My sword is just hilarious. The sword's just completely distracting the guy. Heal a little bit. And then he will finish this guy off. Or he will do that. That's fine too. I think we're gonna win. Surprisingly enough. Can I do... No, not yet. Okay. Wow, good hit. Okay. Whew. Yeah, it is very good team comp. I really like this team. I will not lie. Stressful, though. That is for sure. This is just pathetic damage. Oh, now... Okay, never mind. Sack can, in fact, hit... Oh, nope, Sack cannot hit. Right. Whose turn is it? This guy's. He definitely is not going to be able to do anything. Yeah, he'll have to wait a turn, unfortunately. Perfect. And now this character is not going to be able to do anything because I don't think my move's through. Oh well. See, didn't think that through either, and now I'm about to waste this just so I can do this. Oh well. He's not weak to int, so not that big of a deal. Wow, and we're going to get the no ally must die. That's pretty cool. That is hilarious. Whew. I guess we can go ahead and just do this. Give him some of that. K9. Oh, misclick for the loss. That is hilarious. That is actually really funny. But we'll just have him finish it off, it looks like. Yep.
Woo! Goodness gracious.
Good work, team. Level 51. Not... Ooh, my voice cracked. Not bad. Okay. So that means we can level this guy back up. What is this spell? Increases marrow bones damage by 4. Interesting. Okay, well, that was surprise. I can't believe we won. I legitimately cannot believe we won. Okay, so there's that. Oh, with hands to... Oh, we got that challenge. Awesome. Beautiful. That's why one of my characters was farther behind. It was because of that annoyingness right there. So we've got 10 points. I don't know. What do you guys think I should put it in? Have a great day, Jot Flop. Let's see. What should I level? Maybe projection? Yeah, we'll do projection. I didn't even realize that wasn't leveled, to be honest. And did we put our points in? No, we did not. So let's do that real quick. And then one last character, possibly. There we go. Level 50, level 51. When do I get Burning Glyph? Aw, level 90. Come on. That's annoying. But it's a ridiculously strong glyph. So... I understand. Let's see. What do I want to level up? Natural Attack, Rampart, Legarthy. Actually, don't know what to level up for this guy. I tend to use this one a lot. Oh, I already leveled it up. That's how much I use it. Telegraph? Sure. Okay. Well, let's go do another dungeon. Oh, my voice cracked. Let's go do another. I need to save some content for my actual videos, so I think we'll hold off on dungeons. What to do. So we could do larva. Let's see, where are all the larva? Not wrong button. This is annoying. Wrong button again. I think honestly, I'm just gonna have to go. I gotta do it. I'm sorry, guys. I know it's probably pretty boring, but we're just gonna have to, I gotta kill Peewees. I've gotta do it. But I think I'm actually going to go ahead and get off for now. I need to make some food. I need to eat. Probably going to go work out. So, yeah, I'm going to get off the stream. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I'll probably stream a little bit later today also. I've got all day doing pretty much just playing Dofus. So, yeah, I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Definitely thanks for watching. But, yeah, see ya.